What is up, my Ultra Steels? My name is Matthew, and I want to make a video of how to handle stress, and actually take that back. I have advice to handle stress, or yeah, you know what I mean. So basically, my advice, if you're stressed, for example, for me, I'm taking math FSA tomorrow, and I have two sessions I have to do tomorrow. I wasn't as stressed with reading than math, because math is hard and I'm not great at it at all. But I'm gonna go to bed soon, but I just want to make this video because I handle stress, and that would probably make me feel better. So basically, you can take a deep breath. You know, just take a break, and just take a break. You know, just lie down, relax, watch TV, have water, and you know, just talk about it. Just talk to your parents, or then we'll figure something out. And then you can also study things, you know. This isn't just about a math test. I'm just giving you guys examples. But, or if you're stressed about signing up for something or trying out, then there's nothing more terrible. Look, I'm new here. You know, we would want to at least stand up and ask, because there's no problem with asking. That's what I was saying. There's nothing wrong with asking, and just standing there doing nothing isn't gonna get you anywhere. So, I mean, just, it's not that you can't do it. You're just not ready. But, because every day when I go to school, read my book, my dad made this bookmark saying, if you dream big, you succeed big. Never give up. And then we'll see how that future comes. But I don't mean to go too much on this, but I mean, I just want to let you guys give you a few advice. Sorry, I got a little spaced out. Where am I? But yes, just take your time. Talk about it, you know? Nothing wrong with asking. And yeah, and that's what you can do with stress. You can, you know, just listen to a little calm music or something. It's pretty good. So, I am tired. I'm about to go to bed. So, lots of love, and this clown nose isn't gonna help, but just do your best. Remember, it's not that you can't do it, you're just not ready. So, okay? I don't know if I was looking at the camera, but okay. I am now, so. Anyway, as always, I will see you in the next video. Ultra Steel out. Yeah.